Have you seen Pirates of the Caribbean? I'm sure many of us have because it happened to be a very successful franchise with Johnny Depp. However, fans don't know if he will make an appearance in the sixth movie, and the sixth movie is all about a different pirate. So, we have some interesting Pirates of the Caribbean updates for you. Let's jump right into it and get started. First, working on Disney. So, Deadpool co-writers Rhett Reese and Paul Wernick from the project in 2019 left, which was sad because Deadpool was a great movie. Instead, Disney selected Craig Mazin and Ted Elliott to write the script. Mazin directed the Chernobyl miniseries from HBO, while Elliott worked on the first Pirates movie. These are two people who are very good at what they do, and they can bring a lot to the table when it comes to the sixth movie. It's going to be an interesting script, that's for sure. I like that they have Elliott because they know what people are going to expect from a Pirates movie. Also, they said Joaquin Reining, the film's director, is likely to return. How exciting is that? To have the director return is good because then we know it's going to look and feel how it's supposed to. We know that this new film is supposed to be a soft reboot of the franchise, like the Transformers prequel spinoff Bumblebee, but we don't know what's going to be taken away from the franchise in terms of story and timeline. The last movie made nearly $800 million worldwide, so when Disney decided back in 2018 that the franchise was going to make a return, many people were excited. They also said they want to change it up a bit with the reboot because Margot Robbie is going to be helping with production on the sequel. What do you think about all this? Are you excited? Do you think that a reboot with a different cast is a good idea? Next, when is the release date? As for when it's going to be released, I think we'll be waiting a while for it. The script wasn't completed and turned in until June of 2020. We don't know if there are any tweaks that need to happen or if there are even needs to be a complete redesign when it comes to the script. That's all super inside information, and I don't have those kinds of connections with everyone. I mean, I wouldn't say no to them if they wanted to tell me, but they haven't told me anything yet. However, we can think about the possible timeline thanks to the previous movies. We know Dead Men Tell No Tales was supposed to come out with a sixth movie as well. They wanted to do both movies in one massive production, but released separately. However, we all know that didn't happen, and it was only the sixth movie that was released. All these rumors came out 6 months before the release of On Stranger Tides in May of 2011. Disney ended up laboring for a while to find a director after a longtime franchise scribe, Terry Rossio, prepared the first draft. Then Gore Verbinski, the director of the first three movies, passed away. After this, Joaquin Reining and Espen Sandberg were then hired, so Rossio's script was thrown out and the pre-production process began all over again in 2013. The official release date for that film was not announced until July 2014, then the movie was released in May 2017. So, what can we gather? We can figure out that this next movie might take up to 4 years to complete, so we'll be waiting some time for what the release date is. What are your predictions when it comes to the next movie being released? How long do you think we're going to need to wait? I mean, it could be another couple of years since the script was only submitted in 2020 and we had this whole pandemic situation going on. It's not 2022. I'll say 2024. What do you think? Also, keep watching because we've got more on the new Pirates of the Caribbean movie. Now, let's take a look into the cast. The sixth installment could be the very first movie in the franchise to not have Johnny Depp as Captain Jack Sparrow, which has been very upsetting for everyone. However, we might get Keira Knightley and Orlando Bloom in the new movie because of the plot from Dead Men Tell No Tales. Bill Nighy, who played Davy Jones, should also make a return. Other than that, we don't really know who's going to be joining us. There will be new actors because it is a reboot, so we'll have to wait and see. However, have you seen those petitions online for Depp? Well, fans haven't given up hope yet on his return. What do you think will happen with the cast? Have any predictions you want to share? So, what is the plot? The plot from Dead Men Tell No Tales is supposed to be continued in the sixth movie. So, if we can all remember, Will and Elizabeth are asleep in the post-credit sequence when Will witnesses a nightmare in which Davy Jones reappears. He thinks he's having a nasty dream when he wakes up, but it's not. Davy Jones is back, and his vengeance Vengeance will be directed to Will and Elizabeth. However, he also has some unfinished business with Jack Sparrow, so we don't really know how that's going to work out if Depp isn't in the film. This is the biggest question though. Disney doesn't want to take a chance with Depp because of his chaotic personal life and waning stardom. The messy divorce didn't help either. So we're still going to have to wait until Depp joins the next film. What do you think the possibilities of that happening is? Let's talk about Johnny Depp's petition. Speaking of Johnny Depp, let's talk about this petition. Come on, you know we were going to speak about it. So back in 2018, it came out that he wouldn't be a part of the new movie. This all happened because of the claims that Heard made against him. Then it was confirmed that this all came out, that he wasn't going to be in the movie, which upset a lot of people. Then the petition came out back in 2019, where fans were signing to get Depp back into the franchise. Last year, the petition reached the 300,000 signature milestone, which is great. Since then, it's almost reached the 1 million signature milestone, which is amazing. Who would have thought so many people were about to get together to make their voices heard? This is amazing because Depp has said that he would like to return to his pirate character. For sure, a lot of fans feel the same because he was the whole franchise. Those movies would not have been as great if it weren't for him. However, it still doesn't seem like he's going to be making a return. I think Disney needs to really think about this. If you have 1 million people saying they want someone back in a movie and you don't do that, then there could be consequences for the new movie. People might not go and see it if there is no Johnny Depp. Just saying, I hope they're thinking about that because I personally love Johnny Depp as Jack Sparrow, so I don't know if I'd enjoy the movie without him. And sadly, Jay Woolport has died. The last thing we're going to talk about is the passing of Jay Woolport. He was the original producer of The Price is Right and a screenwriter for Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Pearl. Sadly, he's passed away. He was 79. He died on Monday in LA after a long battle with Alzheimer's disease. He was born on January 29, 1942 in the Bronx. He grew up in a housing project in Brooklyn. In 1969, he ended up winning Jeopardy. That experience opened up a whole new world for him to explore. To work with many interesting and cool individuals while also creating some amazing pieces of work. When he was the producer of The Price is Right from 72 to 78, many people credited him for bringing added narratives and parody onto the show. He then created Double Dare and helped with developing Match Game, Card Sharks, and Family Feud. Afterwards, he left the game shows and started looking towards movies. He was one of those guys that created a lot of cool things, but his name was never widely known amongst the public. Nevertheless, he will be missed. We're happy his legacy will live on amongst the shows he created. Well, that's everything for us today. We've given you guys absolutely everything that we could find on Pirates of the Caribbean. Are you excited for the movie? What do you think will happen with Depp and Jack Sparrow? Who do you think will be in the new movie? We don't know, so that's why we want to know your thoughts. Let us know down below because you know we like hearing about it.